The first rock and roll song ever recorded is the song Rocket 88 by Jackie Brenston and the Delta Cats, which was recorded in 1951. Jackie Brenston was an American rhythm and blues singer and saxophonist.
Rocket 88, yes, it's great, just one way. Everybody likes my Rocket 88. Baby, we'll ride in style, moving all along.